to another GTA Online. We are not live on YouTube for some reason. We couldn't connect, so we'll have to port this over from Twitch after. It's kind of a bummer. I tried connecting 3-4 times. One more. So it's like, oh well. Yeah, better things to do. Wait around for YouTube to connect. We'll upload the live stream as a regular video after the stream is over, so it'll still be on YouTube. It's just probably not in the order it should be. Did a live stream a little bit last night of GTA Online on the PS5 on YouTube, of course, and I knew doing the Dre mission, he got his music in there, that it would be copyrighted, and I was right. So we went in and muted that portion out, so all is good with the world. This car is deceptively fast. You don't realize how fast it is until it's too fucking late.
Come back. Busy. Watch your step. It's gonna cost a little, but I can hook us up.
Yesterday I couldn't get Twitch to work, now I can't get YouTube to work, so one or the other. But at least Kick is working, X is working. Like I said, I can port over this live stream over to YouTube after the conclusion of the stream.
Let me check something while I'm thinking of it. Yeah, we are. We are live there. Better than that pink. Whew. Sport brakes, turbo tuning. Body work. Extended bull bar. Okay. Vintage rack and board 3. Baby Stinger. The hell is that? All right, wheels. Thank you.
of expecting this email threat from LJT because everything was at a standstill. Over at our businesses, because we weren't buying any product. We weren't going to the stash houses as much since they've all been out in the county. We'd got no reason to be out there, so I don't think it's worth it to head all the way out there just for that. If it's nearby, we'll do it, but I'm not going out of my way. There's more easy ways of making money right here in the city. Talking about this piece of shit, I don't like it. If it was white and had a 53 on it, maybe I'd consider liking it. The last place we had a car here to deliver, and it was in the rain. We couldn't even get up the little hill with it. It kept spinning.
My bad. Sorry about that.
Oh, it's actually in town. We'll do that. This time. $212.87. Somebody should clip that. That was awesome. Car is pretty fucked up now, but that was fucking awesome.
Yep, you're on the list.
Yeah, we got, finally we're on the path of having to kick people out after having to drive for, seemed like forever. Literally, I mean, it just seemed like every time we came in here, I'd have to drive somebody, and it was constant. Now it's, we're on the kick people out thing, which is great, because I've spent so much time driving people around, and you kind of get tired of it. What am I going in here for? Money and services. Down here. There you go, dum-dum.
Gotta go in with me.
Morrisville.
I just wanted to hear your voice. I miss you.
There's something disturbing about that dude. Happened to my my Molotovs. Maybe I used the last of it. Yeah, the only way I would do the Dr. Dre stuff is if I had the mute function set up to mute the audio, or just play it, have to go back and trim that section out. Just sucks to have to go do that in these games. I know they don't set the games up for streamers, but I used to have the setup that function, but I had it on a keyboard, and then I'd go type in the title, and I'd inadvertently mute the entire game, and I wouldn't even realize it sometimes, so that's why I took it out of that, but I really need to reinsert it in there somehow.
What's up? Yeah.
We're gonna get all these cargo sourced again. Probably eventually have to sell another one, which we're getting close on one of these. wondering why there's no viewers on YouTube. I'll just say again, the couldn't connect to YouTube today with this stream, so we're going to port it over to YouTube after the stream is done. Not that there's a consistent amount of views in our live streams anyway from YouTube.
Hey,
kind of embarrassing most of the time, like the amount of views we get. I get more views sometimes on X than I do anywhere, and I've got a lesser of a following there. It's kind of the weirdest thing. Well, not lesser than Kick. Kick is like, I don't know, six followers. GTA 4. Roughly the same time. Hopefully everything will be working. Never know. Miracles do happen occasionally.
Hey, what's up? Yep.
Probably send this car to the garage since it's so fucked up. We'll get the Deluxo out so I can fly around with that one and maybe get another signal jammer or two. We've been finding those occasionally, sometimes in the strangest places. Say the gun van is? Alright, let's go to the gun van first. Because I really need to. Well, that's if he has Molotovs. If he doesn't, then we'll have to go to the bunker. There's a spot where you can get them there. That's one of Simeon's cars. We'll have to check it out. It's still there.
You know the deal. Some new stuff I think you'll want to see. Great choice. Awesome.
Thanks.
Pleasure doing business with you.
No, it's not one of his cars. Surprising. About this. No. Because sometimes that's where they are. They're just like parked someplace. Alright, let's head up to our original destination. The gun van's a total joke. Pretty much is all the time anyway. They have certain times they have Molotovs and sometimes they don't. So it's one of the things I don't like about that. It's like, why search around for it? I know where I can get Molotovs at the bunker. And if we get, how about we do this? They get out of the vehicle first. Where the fuck's our mechanic?
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Apparently, early on in GTA Online, which I was not playing it, they actually had a guy drive it there, and of course he was Mr. Magoo, who wrecked the fucking car and everything, so now they just spawn it. Carrying a gun.
Hola! What's up, homie? Sure. Bye.
I think you can make 300 grand for 20 of these. Just curious. Yeah, 300 grand. Probably should sell from one of these today, but I don't know. We'll see. Get wrapped up in other shit. Speed for Emma on Kick. I do play on PC. Yes, this is PC. Actually, it's should be listed in the title. I don't know. A lot of times people play and I never see them again. I rarely see people again. One time. I kind of got my own thing going on, but if you need help with something, let me know. I mean, I don't do heists. That's the thing. That's why I just grind missions and stuff. Not missions, but grinding businesses. I think this one we got. I think this is the where we got it. Was here. And I was trying to find it on PlayStation character. Yeah, this one we sold from.
How we doing? Right here?
And that's why it's so empty.
Back before you know.
I think that's the last of the warehouses. Head out and do some bunker sales or whatever the hell it is. I don't do the sale thing anymore, but we'll deliver parts or whatever it is, and we'll get some Molotovs while we're there. The bunkers in Chumash and not all the way up Polito like my PlayStation character is. So I think back in the day I bought that criminal starter pack or whatever the heck it was. Kind of gave you a jump start on everything, and that's how we ended up with that bunker. It's giving you, I guess, a decent bunker, but it's so far away from everything. Chumash is a little better. Yeah, Speed for Emma. Yeah, if you want to, if you're still on Kick, just send me a friend request through the Rockstar or whatever it is. We'll see. I mean, I can't guarantee it'll be entertaining at all, but I had one dude that was trying to get me to play forever for with him, and then I finally get in there and all he does is blow me up. So I'm like, and like I told the guy, I says, well, this is why you don't have any friends, dude. You don't do that shit. But you know, keep in mind, I just grind missions like selling product and stuff like that. I really don't do any heists. Probably the most heist worthy thing I did was the Cluckenbell farm raid. I did that several times, but I mostly stick to this kind of stuff because I can do it solo for the most part.
Transporting
him. Oh yeah, this is the one that's all the way in like the deep part of the city, I think. I forgot to get Molotovs. That's the whole reason to go up there. God damn it. Can't get that ammunition, or the gun van for that matter. Some weeks they have it, but not all the time. it's not that far. We can fly back out there and take care of that. You know, get the Molotovs set up so we're good to go. As long as we can keep moving here. This is what I don't like is the traffic kind of bottlenecks right here. And then you got to thread the needle through all these cars. That just fucked us up right there. They're gonna catch up to us now. I engage them, but I'm on the highway. It's kind of hard to, if I die, then how am I going to get back to them? Because they'll spawn you anywhere else. I've had it where I've had to steal another car and drive all the way around just to get back to where I was. It's like, no. There's a pull-off here, we will engage them. If not, then we will just avoid them, because it's only a mile left. No, this one's not in the city, it's in that, big gas station thing. What the hell? What's right here? Let's see what they offer for weapons, throwables. Been so long since I've been in here. Yeah, they don't have. So basically, the bunker is all the way across the map. So just go that way. Nope, nope, nope. That way. Let's go switch them half and half again. At some point when they start fixing. Well, where the hell's the Molotovs? I know one of these little corners has got one. Thank you. that's what a customized loadout is right there. I didn't know. Didn't know this place was even here. Jesus, people are dying down here by the sounds of it. Oh, here's my computer, finally. Alright, let's find the Molotovs. That's what we came here for. Tampa? That's what we gotta get? Yeah, this will be filling up again as soon as the air quality must be bad down in this bunker because everybody's coughing and dying. What? I thought the Molotovs were in like a corner like this. There, I found them. I knew they were in a corner someplace. Jesus, I'm so sick of getting lost in this fucking place. Jeez. The place is filling up with cargo again. It won't be so bad. Okay, laptop is here.
That means... that means it's over this way. Hours later. That's what it fucking feels like. It's a hot one today. I guess we're going to the auto shop. Sometimes these, whatever you call these scanner things, are on the strangest things. I was flying through a construction. It was on one of these cranes before. That was on PS5. I had not been able to replicate it on PC, however. Chumps.
Fuck you! Jesus! Nowhere to run!
Mary!
Ah,
I didn't want
yeah.
that!
little shenanigans, why not? What the hell is this? Excuse me. Secondary short splitter. Okay, exhaust. A lot of times I get these mixed up looking at the wrong list. Tuner. Rollers. We came close to that wall there. I don't know why we were doing that. I think the turning is so quick on this, that's why. It's a sports car, so... Not a sport, it's a supercar.
What's the one that they were talking about that we could get? So Tampa something. It's got to be in one of the other vehicles. Whatever. Put the freak shop back in. They put the acid lab back in the freak shop. I don't quite get that because I would want to see if it's sourcing more cargo or not sourcing more cargo. God damn it, I'm multi thinking of multiple things all at once here. He's brewing up more product, and we need to see if he's finishing said product or not. I gotta find a spot for this fucking thing now. Why didn't they just leave it where it was? It was a perfectly good spot for it. They had to be a jackass and go put it away someplace.
Good to see you. Whoa, don't mind me. It's gonna cost a bit, but I know exactly who to...
I don't ever recall being in this parking garage before. Oh, we didn't blow ourselves up, so that's a good thing, I guess.
don't think they're going to make enough money for us to sell the acid lab today, so I wouldn't count on it. I'm gonna do some selling from the warehouse, but if it's raining, we're not.
Oh,
thing's slow. Thing is, you can shoot these people and they'll just keep coming, so just keep going and try to stop as the least amount you can. That's the thing, once you get this car going, you don't want to stop for nothing, because it's going to take a long time to get it rolling again. It's pretty much a piece of shit. Surprised it took the two freaking grenades we launched at that damn thing, rockets. I knew what it was, and I knew you could take a couple of rockets with it, but... Well, since we're out here, let's see where Gerald's cache is. Because I guarantee it's got to be out here somewhere. Oh, it's all the way over here. But actually, it's not that far.
It ain't so easy being crazy.
We got product for the... factory. Boom. You haven't sold to this dude yet. Got this neat little cutout down here for himself. Right next to the dumpster. Prime location.
Bye.
Probably smoking right there because he could smoke whatever he wants and the dumpster's gonna cover the smell, so it's safe for him. Another dead local. kind of the first place I check, although it has not been down here in a while. Nope, and it's not now either. No, I don't believe I've ever seen anything up here. Why am I on this? This is not the thing that we usually go to. I think it's this one. And it's not there anyway. Next thing is the guard house, or about a house,
ready for you guys.
Technically.
Bye, sweetheart. Look at that dipshit. You fucking piece of shit.
You been there already? But Pooh just called and said I can come through and get a tour of Dre's studio as a thank you for what we did for him. Lamar crazy ass her, so you know that fool gonna be here too. But it...
Where those security guards come in handy. The nightclub and see if there's anything left there to do, because I think we're going to wind it down. It's pretty hot up here.
Chasing police into my store.
Yeah, I didn't think the cops would chase me for long. They don't normally. But we'll do nightclub. We'll go to the agency and get armor and all that stuff and everything we're gonna need for the next stream, and then we'll wrap it up. Then I'll go and put this from Twitch to YouTube, so YouTube can enjoy this. They usually do after it's live. Hardly ever when it's actually going.
community is what it is.
How you living?
All right, let's set a waypoint for the nightclub. I haven't really seen anything for the nightclub, but been almost an hour and a half, and we've only done the nightclub one time, and that's unusual. It should be for 48 minutes, so depending on when the last stream, when the last time we did it was, so we could be just about there, or it happened and we didn't see it. But I've been known to miss it and have it be 100,000 or 150 or whatever, but it's rare. I like to keep the popularity up to make the most money, because that's the most money you're going to make by doing nothing, for the most part.
Let's meet up next week.
Give me a chance to see what we're doing in the warehouse downstairs, too. Then agency, and then we'll wrap it up. Because I don't see tomorrow's being much longer either. It's going to be 93 tomorrow. It's going to be even hotter. Or is it Wednesday? It's going to be 93. I don't know. It's going to be hot the next 2 days, including today. I just wanted to see. Yeah, we got 600,000 in there, so we can make a big sale if we want. Probably sell this weekend on that. Maybe. I keep saying that, but I wanna wait till it's almost $1 million. It's like awesome. When you can sell when you've got that much in there, that's a huge bump, the amount of money you got for 20 minutes of whatever.
All good, boss? No trouble? Carbs, you know?
That's
Fish are never local.
Well, Sophie dates a guy that lives on a boat in Del Perro somewhere.
No traffic. So cliche.
Yeah, when you got all your businesses sorted just right, you can make money hand over fist. It's just like, okay, what am I going to sell today? Am I going to sell 20 crates out of a warehouse, or am I going to you know, for the first time in a while, sell from the warehouse under the nightclub. You got everything sorted just right. You've always got something to sell. We got three warehouses we could potentially sell from, if we choose to. But I recommend only selling one at a time. That way you've always got something that is almost full. That way if you kind of get low on some funds and you want to jack up some money in your account, then you can sell 20 crates at $300,000. Just about 171. What we have to do, go on a rampage or something like that, and we'll get to 171. Very close to it. I don't recommend doing that, but.
Hey. Right. So what you looking for?
That.
Keep your eyes open.
I think we're just gonna do, we're just gonna chill the rest of the way up. We're not gonna do anything too stupid, because just doing the stuff we do should be able to get us a 171. Not necessarily us driving around, but selling crates and shit like that. Telling me. Not even sure why the hell that happened. But anyhow, this is we're gonna wrap it up for today. Tomorrow we'll be back at it again with GTA 4 instead of online. This is our last online for this week until the weekend, unless I do PS5, which is no commentary. But anyhow, we'll be seeing you then. So enjoy. Have a good one.